Here's my platform. It's nothing but a piece of 3/4 inch stock. It has a spacer in here that I've created to get it whatever tool I'm going to put on here at the right height, so it can be centered with the lathe. And then I have just a sacrificial platform on top of it. But this platform is going to actually hold my router. My router is going to sit up here and slide back and forth in here in a carriage. Let me show you my carriage.